Why hesitate? Strike me down.
In time, Ron. First, I need something from you.
Morgan Katarn!
This dead man holds the valley's location. Very intriguing. I have no further use for you, old man.
To remember, son, when you're at the academy, how very proud I am of you. What a fine young man you've become. I wish your mother were here to see it. But I know she watches over you and is proud. After she died, your welfare and upbringing were the only thing I truly cared about.
Touching. When someone desires information, they come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
Patience. He is a dark Jedi.
Jedi?
Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrick, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in petty political struggles.
Well, you should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerrick has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart. Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
Dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88. What's happening? So soon?
Whenever I need to find you, you're always in some kind of trouble.
Jan, what a pleasant surprise!
What would you do without me, Kyle?
I'd be a content old man.
Somehow I don't see content or an old man. So much for the relaxing chat.
Jan, meet me at the top. I've got to get that disc!